Good morning. It's nice not to be the one down there for a change.
Raymond?
I suppose a first name basis is in order.
Did I make it? Is it over?
For now. It's never really over. You've come a long way. It's a lot to learn.
I'm so glad I'm here.
I know it's disorienting. You'll get used to it. You should head home and get some rest. Every night can be different.
I think I'm fine.
Are you sure? You seem out of it.
Oh, I've just been waiting for so, so long.
What? What are you? Oh no, you chose the wrong body. Rebecca!
Rebecca's not here, you fucking idiot!
Worthless. Watch your foolish boy and drink it as it melts from your pitiful frame. Worthless old shit.
least I can keep track of things. There we go. There we go. All right. Thank you. There we go.
Down to the beach. It's all your fault.
There we go. There we go. All right. There we go.
Hello? I need to report a missing person. Sorry. Her name's Rebecca Owens. She's 14. She has a drug problem.
So I have that race. So we should...
I don't know. She was here, at the house.
Slit your wrist.
I understand that. I need you to check them. All right. All right. I'll keep an eye out. Thank you.
No.
Thank you.
All right. There we go. There we go. All right. Thank you. I miss you so much. I don't care about anything anymore. I don't want to be here without you. Please, just... I love you.
Somebody! Get me out of here! They're gonna kill me!
When you have a chance.
Sin. My coming shall herald glorious sorrow. I will claim the flesh of the man for my own. For houses in the halls of hell. Two will get to the door of my house. One to offer tribulation. I have come.
Be more comforting.
Just let me in, Rebecca. It will all be over.
Come a long way. It's nice not to be the one down there for a change.
Mr. Dover?
I think you can just call me Raymond at this point.
Do you always just pass out and wake up on the floor?
It takes a lot out of you. I've never simply walked out of here after. You get used to it.
I'll be sure to clean the floors better. Raymond, will this ever end?
I honestly don't know. I've been doing this a long time, Rebecca. I've traveled all over, learning everything I can. I've never found anything that could put a stop to it. So no, I don't think it does.
So, we're just like this forever?
It was hard for me to. But this is the life we get. We have to face our worst selves, constantly. But the better we know ourselves, the stronger we are. Why don't you head home? Get some rest. Who knows what's coming tonight?